Back here live now at Atlantic Beach, where we are covering Hurricane Irene. The biggest difference today that we're seeing, the water. Take a look at the water coming in and crashing against the pier. You know, surfers tell me this is an ideal spot for surfing on a normal day, but they're not going to get waves on a normal day than they are with Hurricane Irene. They look safe and peaceful, but there's a reason very few people are in the water. Hurricane Irene is rushing toward the Carolina coast, churning up the Atlantic, creating waves for surfers.
When the waves are small, I can't even stand up, so you got to get bigger waves.
Mike Riola and his friends flew in from California for a surfing competition at Virginia Beach. They drove down here to Atlantic Beach just for the waves.
If it's super dangerous and, you know, if it's Category 3 or something, obviously we're not going to go out there, but you know, the day before and the day after the hurricane is usually when the waves get good. So we'll keep an eye on it.
Yeah, it is help. It's action. Yeah, why not? You know, they come every time and they stop by. And there's a good spot across the street.
Tony Maloof owns Tony's Surf Shop. He welcomes the surfers' business and the hurricane because he says at least it's not hitting on Labor Day. A surfer for 22 years, he says even he'll take a break from selling shirts and boards and hit the waves with caution.
I've been here 22 years. In the same location. So we've seen a lot of hurricane. And we decide, like the day before, what's gonna do.
At the same time, though, emergency officials are warning of rip tides and strong currents and telling people to stay out of the water. And here's a live look now at Atlantic Beach. If you know Molly's Restaurant, then you know where this pier is in Atlantic Beach. And remember that first shot we had in that story? Things were really calm. Big difference today. So this could be the last day we see surfers out here on the water. But it is expected to, of course, get a lot worse. The wind is picking up just a little bit. It's a slight breeze now. It was actually worse a lot earlier this morning. So we are going to keep an eye on it and get ready to gain shelter or get shelter somewhere when the storm comes. Stay with us, everyone. I'm going to be live here at Atlantic Beach until the storm comes and after. Cameron Kent is going to be here as well. We also have Stephanie Brzezinski to bring you reports from the coast. Stay with us, everyone. More coverage of Hurricane Irene after the break.